Hi, I'm Gary Burrill, leader of the Nova Scotia NDP. I want to celebrate the fact that March is Epilepsy Awareness Month. March 26th is Purple Day, a day to wear purple and show our support. As a person raised in a home where a family member had epilepsy, I know that epilepsy affects all ages, races, genders, and that epilepsy is something that a person can develop at any age. So, March, Epilepsy Awareness Month, March 26th, Purple Day, you got it.